Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. I'm still naughty from the flat. I used to have a little, now I have a little too. Hello everyone and welcome to Iwa Channel. Here you will find everything you need to learn English. Now, let's get started. Hey, do you like music? Would you like to understand the lyrics of your favorite songs? Today we're gonna have a new music class, and today we will listen to Jenny from the Block by the American singer J-Lo. Jenny from the Block is an R&B kind of pop song, which lyrically is about Jennifer Lopez's desire, despite her fame and level of fortune, to remain humble and true to her roots in the Bronx, because she's from the Bronx. Just a curious fact about this song. Did you know that Jennifer Lopez used 3 different songs to make the instrumental, the music of this famous song? She used this song. Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking. Another song. Children growing, women producing, men go working, some do stealing. And this song. If you put these 3 songs together, you put something like this. Children growing, women producing, men go working, some do stealing. Everyone's got to make a living. This video features J-Lo feeling invaded by the media. They are peeping into her life, particularly with her boyfriend at that time, and nowadays again, Ben Affleck. The video is basically about how she can't find privacy now that she's really famous. She can't find privacy with her boyfriend, she can't find privacy when she leaves her house. A lot of glamour is associated with the fame and fortune. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. That's what she says. So don't let someone deceive. Don't let someone mislead or trick you. She says, don't be fooled by the rocks that I got, meaning her diamond, jewelry in general. Like, these are rings, but she can call them rocks. I'm still Jenny from the Block. So even now, with all the money she's got, she's still grounded, and she's from the neighborhood, she's from the block, from the hood. So when we say block, it's the same as saying neighborhood, the place where you live. And then she says, used to have a little, now I have a lot. So I used to have a little, now I have a lot of money. We use used to plus a verb to talk about states or actions that were true or happened in the past but are not true or do not happen now. For example, J-Lo used to have a little, meaning little money. Now she does have money, and she adds and says, now I have a lot. So I used to have a little, now I have a lot. But you don't always need to clarify that now the situation is different from the past. For example, when I was a teenager, I used to smoke. This means that I no longer smoke, but I don't need to make it clearer. Then she says, no matter where I go, I know where I came from. The Bronx, she says. So no matter, meaning it doesn't matter where I go, because she knows where she comes from. She's not gonna forget about the people who were around her when she was no one, when she was not that famous. By the way, where do you come from? Let us know in the comments. I'm from Argentina, Buenos Aires. And you, where are you from? Next. From In Living Color to movie scripts. She used to be in programs like In Living Color, that's the name of a program, and now she's in movies. On the set to J-Lo to this, headline clips. Wow, this is an amazing and clever sentence. This is one of my favorite parts of the song, because she names her first album, On the Six, the second album, J-Lo, and then Headline Clip. She turned into this super celebrity, J-Lo, and now she's everywhere, in every clip, on the news. So that's, this is a clever sentence. I stay grounded as the amount's rolling, I'm real, I thought I told you. I stay grounded as the amount's rolling. I stay grounded means that she will never forget where she comes from. When you say someone stays grounded, this person is mentally and emotionally stable, okay? And then she says that amount rolling. She means that lots of money is rolling in, getting into her bank account. So she's receiving so much money, but still she stays grounded with her feet on the ground. She's not feeling a diva. And then she goes like this. I'm real, I thought I told you. This is again a very clever verse because one of her first singles was titled I'm Real. And that's why in this song she says, I'm real, I thought I told you. Like, I've already told you I'm real in one of my previous songs. And she says that she's even real when she goes to Oprah's TV show. She's not being phony, she says. Phony, don't hate on me. What you get is what you see. It means she's not fake. So don't hate her, don't hate me, she says. What you see is what you'll get. She's not trying to sell anything fake, so. Nothing phony, don't hate on me. What you get is what you see. Well, I hope you enjoyed this song as much as I did. Now you know all about this amazing tune. And if you think this could be useful for your friends, well, send it to them, share it. And if you like this video, it would really help me if you like it. And if you want to see more content like this, go ahead and click on the subscribe button over here. Thanks a lot, and I hope you continue to improve your level of English every day. Bye. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I've got. I'm still Noty from the block. I used to have a little, now I have a little too. 'Cause I'm a teacher and I'm poor.